गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट प्रैक्टिस 6.3 क्वेश्चन नंबर 3। कन्वर्ट द फॉलोइंग फ्रैक्शंस इनटू डेसिमल्स। ओके, कन्वर्ट द फॉलोइंग फ्रैक्शंस इनटू डेसिमल्स। नाउ सी, दिस इज 17/20। सी, दिस नंबर इज 17/20। ओके, सो हाउ टू कन्वर्ट दिस नंबर इनटू डेसिमल। सो फॉर दैट व्हाट वी हैव टू राइट दिस नंबर 17/20. Okay, so when it make easy to convert into decimal, when denominator is 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, if it will come like this, then it is easy. Okay, so for that what we have to do? See, we have to see 20 is the factor of 100. 20 is the factor of 100. So here we need to make the denominator 100. Okay, 20 is the factor of 100. So for 20, by which number we will multiply, then we will get 100. For 20 we will multiply by 5. Okay, if we will multiply by 5, for 20 we will get 100. 25 is 100. If you will not understand, then for 100 you can divide by 20, we will get the number. Okay, this 5 we will get. Okay, so now we are multiplying by 5 for the denominator. So we'll multiply by 5 for the numerator also. Okay, so 17 fives are 85. Okay, so now 85/100. So now make easy to convert fraction into decimal. See now, 85/100. Now numerator write as it is 85. Okay, now see after that what we have to do. See here, we are dividing by 100. We are dividing by 100. Or you can do a thing. Count the number of zeros. Here two zeros are there. So shift decimal point from right towards left. How many digits? Two digits. So see here, two zeros are given. So two digits we have to shift from right towards left. See, 1, 2. Count the number of digits. See, 1, 2. Give here decimal point. So 0.85, or you can write here 0.85. Okay, so what is the answer? 0.85. Okay, now next example, 21/25. Now again, see, 25 is the factor of 100. 25 is the factor of 100. So again, we need to make the denominator 100. Okay, so 21/25. Now see here, what we have to do, we have to make here denominator 100. So for that, see here, I am writing here 100. 25 what's are 100? 25 fours are 100. 25 fours are 100. So for denominator, what we did, we multiply by 4. Okay, so for numerator also we will multiply by 4. So 21 fours are 84. So what we got here? 84/100. Now 84/100 we got. Now we can shift the decimal point. Okay, 84/100. Now right, 84. Okay, now see here how many zeros are given? After 1, 2 zeros are given. Okay, we are dividing by 100, means obviously after 1, 2 zeros. Okay, so 2 zeros are here. So 2 digits from right towards left we have to shift. Okay, so 1, 2, 2 digits. Before 2 digits give the decimal point and write here 0. So 0.84 or only 0.84 you can write. Okay, now next one. See here, now this given fraction is mixed fraction. See, 2 integer 1/5. This given fraction is mixed fraction. Now mixed fraction will convert in the improper fraction. So what to do? See, 5 2's are 10. 10 plus 1, 11. So 11/5. So what we got here? 11/5. Means when we convert mixed fraction into improper fraction, what we got? 11/5. So 11/5 right here. Now see, what we have to see? Either we should get 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. But now see, 10. First we will see for 10. 5 is the factor of 10. 5 is the factor of 10. So we will make here denominator 10. Okay. So 5 what's are 10? here 22 upon 10. We got 22 upon 10. Now see, 22 right here. Okay. Now after 1 0 is given. Okay. See, we are dividing by 10. Okay. Now here how many number of zeros? Only 1 0 is given. Okay. So from right hand side towards left, we have to shift one digit. See, one digit. Before one digit, give the decimal point. Let's solve question number 4. Compare each of the following pairs of decimals. Okay. Now, see, first one example 1.356 and 1.376. Now, we are going to compare these numbers. Okay. So, now first write this number 1.356. We are going to compare. So, draw your box. Okay. 1.376. First, compare whole number part. Now, which is whole number part? See, this is 1. This is whole number part. This is also whole number part. And after decimal point, this is decimal part. Yes, after this decimal point, this is decimal part. Okay. So, now first compare whole number part. Okay. Now, it is same. After that, what we'll do? We'll see after decimal point. Here there are 3 digits, here also there are 3 digits. Okay, so number of digits are same. Okay, here 3 digits, here also 3 digits. So what we will do after decimal point, which is next number, here 3, here also 3. So again, these both are same and tens plus these numbers are same. Then what we will do, we will check the 100th place. Okay, at 100th place, here 5 is given and here 7 is given. At 100th place, it is 5 is given and here 7 is given. So, which is greater? 7 is greater. So, this number is greater and this is smaller. So, 1.356 and 1.376. In this both the numbers, which is greater number? 1.376 is greater and 1.356 is the smaller number. Okay. Now, after that, now see in the next example. 2.396, draw your box, 2.397. Now what we are going to do, we are going to compare first whole number part. Okay, so now which number is there at whole number part? Here it is 2 and here it is 2. So here also 2, here also 2. So these are same. So after that, what we have to do? See, after decimal point, check here number of digits. Here number of digits are 3 and here number of digits are 3. Means both the sides equal number of digits. Okay. So now what we have to do after decimal point, here it is 3. Here also it is 3. Then after that, which number we will compare? See, at 10th place it is 3 and here also at 10th place. So what we will do? We will check 100th place. Okay. Now at 100th place it is 9. Here also at 100 plus it is 9. Then after that, what we'll do? We'll check the 1000th place. Okay. Here at 1000th plus it is 6 and here at 1000th plus it is 7. So which is greater number? 6 or 7? 7 is greater number. See, remaining digits are same. See, whole number part it is same. Okay. At whole number part it is same, 2 only. Then after decimal point, see here at 10 plus here also 3, here also 3. Okay. So again we have to check next number. Means at 100 plus which number is given? Now it is here 9, here also 9. So we need to check 1000. Okay. So 1000 plus also, now see here. Here it is 6 and at 1000 plus here it is 7. So which is greater? This is greater number. Okay. And which is smaller? This number is smaller number. So 2.396 is smaller and 2.397 is greater number. Okay. Now let's see next example. Now if you will see next example 17.8986 and here it is 17.892. Okay. See, I will write these numbers 17.8986. Now here draw box 17.892. Okay. Now see, first what we have to do, we have to check the whole number part. Now here at whole number part, see, So again same, so we need to check next 1000 place. Okay, so now here check, here it is 8 and here it is 2. So which is greater, 8 or 2? Which is greater? See here at 1000 place it is here 2 and here it is 8. Okay, see 8 and here it is 2. So which is greater? 8 is greater. Yes. So now in this both the numbers, see 17.8986, which is greater? This is greater, and 17.8920 is the smaller. Always remember that after decimal point, suppose here 4 digits are given and here 3 digits are given, then what we have to do? We have to make the number of digits equal. It make easy to understand comparison. Okay, now let's see next example. See now next example, 3.8907 and here 3.9. Okay, now see here, if you will observe here, see whole number part it is here 3 and here 3 and one only digit is here. Okay, so see same it is. Okay, now you will see after decimal point. See here, after decimal point here number of digits are 4. See after decimal point, see here 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 digits are given. After decimal point here 4 digits are given. And here after decimal point only 1 digit is given. So what I say, after decimal point, here it is 1 digit is given. So we have to make the number of digits equal. Here 4 digits are given and here 1 digit is given. So we have to make the number of digits equal. So this is 1 digit, then give 3 zeros here. 1, 2, 3. So now see here, after decimal point here 4 digit, after decimal point here also 4 digits given. So now it make easy to compare. Okay, now whole number it is 3. 3 is given. Okay, so both are same. This 3 and this 3 same. So after that we will see, after decimal point this digit is 8. Okay, after decimal point here it is at 10th place 8 and after decimal point here at 10th place it is 9. Okay, so 8 is greater or this 9 is greater? Don't think for these numbers. First what we have to see, after decimal point this is 10th place, after decimal point here this is 10th place. So which is greater, 8 or 9? 9 is greater. Which is greater? 9 is greater. So 3.8907 is smaller and 3.9 is greater. Okay, 3.9 is greater. So question number 5, insert the correct sign. Smaller than, greater than or is equal to make the statement true. Means again we have to compare. In this example we have to compare. Okay, now see here 12.7 and here it is 19.8. see after decimal point here 1 digit is given, after decimal point here also 1 digit is given. So no need to write any zero here. Okay, equal number of digits are given. both are same, so what we'll do, we'll compare 100th place. Here it is 1 and here it is 0. See, at 100th place, here it is 1 and here it is 0. So which is greater? This is greater. See what we have to do first. We have, while comparing, first what we have to do? We have to compare first whole number part. If it is same, what we have to do after decimal part?